I was 10. 10 years old. And now I come 11 years old. Like send the jail. Like send the jail, you know the jail? It's like that.
I tried to draw other things, but it kept sneaking out of my brain, onto the page. Over the years, my little friends got bigger.
Job that I was loving. It's kind of my dream job. And when my 6-month performance review came up, I was feeling quite positive about it. And you know, he said, I'd like you to speak a bit more softly and in a more feminine way. And I was like, oh. But I mustn't have done a very good job because I was sacked a few weeks later because of budget problems and staff cutbacks. But I think it was because I wasn't playing my gender role correctly.